That's what I call it.
Jack here, RCC Sportbike at the IMS show. Rick Levy from Rick's Custom Cycle Pulse, and late hours the last couple of months to make sure that this bike made it to the show. If you guys are looking for custom work, this is pretty much everything in the kitchen sink thrown at it. We figured, not counting any labor or R&D work, right around $60,000 to $65,000 in parts. It's a fully built twin turbo 330 OSD where everything's been custom made to fit on a B-King chassis. 21 inch front wheel. Because of clearances in the big wheel, the radiator's been relocated in the tail. Last night at 7:30, I dropped off the rear fender and tail for Cliff at Centerfold Customs to get painted for me. Picked it up this morning, brought it back out to Rick, and we got it back together. Front end rear air ride. There's not a whole lot more you can put at it. Motor like this, and a normal chassis design, is well over 500 horsepower. If you guys are interested, have questions in custom parts, fat tire kits, turbos, nitrous, air ride, m43powersports.com is the website, 517-925-8154.